August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off, even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
This apartment building is so infested with bugs.
Outsiders are concerned after bedbugs were found inside the Carl D. Perkins apartment complex. Alexis Pritchard was visiting her grandfather this weekend at the apartment complex. While having a conversation, she noticed a bedbug crawl out of his shirt.
I looked at him and I was like, "Grandpa, do you have bedbugs?" And he said, "Oh yeah, they're all over."
Pritchard's grandfather lives on the second floor of the building. He says an exterminator comes to spray, but the apartment complex is still infested with bedbugs.
He's not the only person that has bed bugs. I mean, I spoke with people all the way up to the ninth floor that have bed bugs.
Pritchard, who lives in Ohio, says she has contacted the assistant manager of the building, the Pike County Health Department, the Attorney General's office, and social services. The health department told EKB News it has no authority over bed bugs, and bed bugs are not considered a public health hazard. According to Pritchard, the assistant manager of the complex says their protocol is to spray the apartment that is infected, along with three apartments to the left and right, and three apartments above and below. Pritchard says she is concerned for her grandfather and those who live in the apartment complex.
I just would like to see somebody help them. They can't live like this anymore. It's not right. And somebody has got to do something.
In Robinson Creek, Shelby Steele, EKB News.